reasons you should leave any game in Overwatch. Is the enemy team walking all over yours? F***ing leave that shit. Is the enemy team better than you and possibly hacking? F***ing leave that shit. Is the enemy team six of the same hero, especially Torbjorn or Bastion? F***ing leave that shit. Is the enemy team working as a trained group only comparable to SEAL Team 6 and yours working like brain dead infants? F***ing leave that shit. Is your team trying their best but f***ing stupid Mercy refuses to heal you? Say it with me, folks. F***ing leave that shit. Was your team dominating a capture point and then lost it as well as that round? F***ing leave that shit.
Is this easy?
Is your teammate saying the same goddamn voice line over and over again, constantly throughout the game? F***ing leave that shit. Were you not moving for 15 seconds because you were responding to a text? You f***ing left that shit because Blizzard does not tolerate that kind of behavior and you have received an XP penalty for the game you just left. F***. Don't leave f***ing games. Ever. Thanks for watching, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe! And if you like this video, share it with one of your friends who leaves matches all the time! He's looking at you, Dick.